Once upon a time there was a girlie. She had eyes and eyes, her hair was curly, but nobody liked her. Children used to hurt her, and once they went and tied her, and then cut her blood off. Since that day nobody's seen her face, or her shadow, or her trace. Time has passed, nothing changed the summer. Children forgot their guilty number. But once in a midnight, when there was a full moon, people heard a loud scream and came into the street. There they saw a frightened little boy with a completely shaven head. People asked the boy, oh dear, what happened? When I tried to sleep, I saw the light. And then I saw a gap girl, she was kinda limping. She said, you abused me, now I wanna hurt you. Then she took a rusty razor blade and completely shaved my head. Shame of this town.